Hey everyone! We all know that blurry, low-quality footage can really drag down the professional vibe of your videos, and it can be super frustrating. But guess what? We've got the perfect fix! In this video, we will show you three techniques for restoring sharpness and clarity in VSDC. Follow along and let's turn your footage into something crisp. Method 1. Basic Effects Window. First, the easiest way. Add your video to the scene and open the Basic Effects window. Click on your video in the timeline and adjust the Sharpen setting. You'll notice an immediate boost in clarity. If the change isn't obvious, try setting your scene zoom to 100% and switching your preview quality to original quality. These steps ensure you are seeing the exact effect applied. Method 2. Sharpen filter. For this method, go to the Video Effects, Filters, Sharpen. If you've already increased the sharpness using the Basic Effects window, reset that setting before applying this filter. This alternative uses the same algorithm as the Basic Effects version. But its advantage is that you can adjust its duration and transparency, even animating both the transparency and sharpen levels. Method 3. VirtualDub effects. For this method, we'll need to download two effects, MSU Smart Sharpen and Warp Sharp from infognition.com. To do this, follow the link in the description. For downloading, we recommend clicking the mirror option. If you have trouble downloading the MSU Smart Sharpen filter, try using the second link provided in the description. Unzip the downloaded archives, extracting all files to your desired folders on your PC. Then return to the video editor and try applying them to your videos. Let's try first the MSU Smart Sharpen. Add this filter using Video Effects Special Effects VirtualDub Filter. Go to the Properties window and click on the small folder icon next to the filter option. Choose the MSU Smart Sharpen filter and click Configure Plugin. Now, in the window that appears in the top left corner, set your desired strength. Let's see how the Warp Sharp effect works. Add it in the same way by clicking the folder icon in the Properties window and selecting Configure Plugin. In the window that appears, fine-tune the effect using the Depth and Blur Passes parameters. Thank you for watching this video. If you like what you see, do not forget to subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more helpful videos. Bye for now!